Hi guys! Spidey! Do you guys want to do Spidey?
Hi guys! Hi guys, Spidey!
Today my kids and I are making
a cake!
They are making cake. The cake is...
We have a white cake, vanilla.
It's a one of those ready to bake type of cake.
We can't make good cake. This one?
Mình có nói gì hay lúc xong con phần hết cake là có nói gì bảo là xoay lượng bảo là hết chừng này nè. Để có nói gì anh có thể chặt gan egg. So, all right guys, you want to explain a little bit about the cakes that you're making?
We're making a vanilla cake.
We're making chocolate.
Vanilla cake with chocolate frosting. Then we're gonna decorate it with like chocolate pearls.
So you want to go over the ingredients that you will be using?
Okay, I will.
The cake.
1 cup of water, 1/3 cup of vegetable oil, three large egg whites.
Okay, so we have a whisk. We have three eggs.
I will let them run the show today.
We have two bowls. And then we have one measuring cup.
Is it glass?
Yes. And then we have the vegetable oil. Then we also have the bowl and then a water bottle or something.
Okay. So what is the first thing we have to do?
A cup of water.
Crack of eggs.
Okay.
But it says preheat your oven to 350 Fahrenheit.
Okay. So first thing we have to preheat our oven. Right?
Yep.
All right.
Okay.
Check. Onto it a little tight.
Okay, I
want to
pour it.
I want to, please.
Why don't you guys both help each other? Gently. Don't. Okay. So this is the cake they are trying to bake. Classic white.
In water.
Look, sao cũng được sai phần gì thì phải làm hết cake ở mà bên web gì
nà tạm bên chỗ
này. So 1 cup of water. 1/3 cup of vegetable oil.
Do we have to wash this out?
It's a rainy day, so we are stuck inside a house. So the kids and I are just gonna take it easy and make some sweet. Their first time actually measuring things out and preparing the cake mix. Usually I would do
it
for
them. Can I put this right here?
Yeah, that's fine.
No. Okay,
got the vegetable oil. Now you want 3 large egg whites. Now this is where the bottle comes in. Okay. And I'm kind of
scared.
And mom, don't squeeze it so hard.
Can I try?
Now put these in here.
Let's set this aside while you guys
make it. Now put these in here.
You could just put it on the plate.
It's fine.
Okay, cause don't throw out kai sam noi. Out the to khao man bo out to si si leung. Try not to crack the. You want to separate the yolk, so don't.
Dude, that's good enough. That's good enough.
Don't press in too hard.
You squeeze it. No, you don't need to crack it anymore.
Okay, guys, they're having trouble opening the eggs.
You squeezed it like.
Okay.
The yolk got on me.
I told you didn't want to do it.
Wipe it. Wipe yourself. Okay.
Nope,
not
coming out.
It will. Just don't try to squeeze a whole shell. Just enough opening to get it out. You're good. This is where the bottle comes in. So you want to squeeze the bottle, and supposedly the yolk will get in there, and that's when you put on.
Well, I want to try.
You let your sister try first, and then you.
You gotta put it in there.
Yeah, you got to. Okay, let go of the bottle. Well, you gotta let the bottle open. Like, no, that's way too much. See, it's supposed to be like this. See that? Now you get the yolk, and then the yolk comes out. I don't know how you're gonna do that one because it's all like the egg yolk is all spread to the egg yolk. They pretty much spread the egg yolk, and I don't think this technique will work. Okay, that's not gonna work. So we might have to. I don't know. You might have to just use this egg because I hate for you to waste another egg. Okay, guys, this is really hard because they. So I'm gonna go ahead and let them use the whole thing. We'll see how the cake turns out. But while hit hay yolk mint tag, no kanoi, let's see how I can just say it. And he looks, see, hit cake, and see, all up in there. Okay.
What are we doing?
I'll put them in your cake mix. We'll see how that turns out. Yeah? Just put them all in there.
Mix it.
So we got all the three ingredients, right?
Yes. You mix it some, and then I'll mix it some.
No. Okay.
Can't mix it like that.
So the batters.
You call that tap?
All right, guys, we got the cake cooked and we transferred to the cake plate. We cooked it for about 30 minutes in 350 degrees. So my son is going to work on the frosting and sister's going to do the decorations.
I'm decorating it, guys.
Okay, so what kind of frosting are you using?
Chocolate.
Milk chocolate.
Okay. So he's gonna put all the... This is his first time.
That actually looks pretty good.
Yeah, it actually looked pretty good. Not bad, Ed. You're gonna be a pastry chef.
I want to.
I can't.
He had never frosted a cake, a whole cake before.
I just wanna make cakes.
So it's not a bad job. Okay, I think you got it, buddy. Well, that one. You might want to cover that one up. You got like a hole in that one.
We need like half of the frosting.
Yeah. Yeah, I think that's good, baby.
Yeah, you can't see it now.
Oh my gosh.
Okay. Yeah, put a little bit more on that part. Like smooth it out a little bit. Yeah. There you go. I think that's good. Yeah, that's good. Okay. All right. Now it's your sister's turn.
Here is his
chocolate cake.
I have an idea.
Oh my goodness, we are gonna be in sugar high tonight. All right, guys, now my daughter is going to decorate the cake. What do you got for decorating?
I have these, they're like pearls, they're like chocolate pearls. And so they're actually sixlets, but they're like, they look like pearls. And then I have my strawberries.
Strawberries.
It's not nice.
She slices herself.
Oh my gosh. It's horrible slicing. Okay, I'm gonna open this.
What do you guys think of your own cake?
Good. It's just bananas.
Oh, our cake is good.
Is it good?
Oh, yeah. Teamwork.
Yeah.
Did you guys have fun? Mm-hmm. Okay, say bye.
Bye.
All right, guys. Thank you for watching us. 겁잘 라이더 팀원 분간.